Yes, yes, yes. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You are tuning in to Immortal Films XTV presentations. And in today's presentations, I just received this package. I already unpacked it, but I'll re-unpack it so you get to see what I have today. Stay tuned. Here we go. So I just received my boombox wireless speaker, retro pages style. That's how it came. Yes, yes. As you can see, this is my DMX boombox portable wireless Bluetooth speaker.
Power off.
Oh, snap. Of course, I already lit it on, you know what I'm saying? So, but this is how it came. And this is what it has. So, it comes with your product description. It lets you know about the pager itself. Just put that to the side. It comes with the USB connector and charger. It comes with the aux. Of course, I already opened it and I already put this, whatchamacallit. And so here we are. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and I'll turn the power on. So as you can see, this is the pager right here. Beautiful, beautiful classic. You know, if you come from my era, you will really appreciate this right here. It comes with a flashlight. Yeah, I mean, just in case you need to see and look around. It's pretty bright, nice LED type lighting. So definitely what's up. It also has, this is the power. I'm about to turn it on. You know what I mean?
Bluetooth mode.
So now I'm Bluetooth mode right now. So
connected.
So it's connected now. So I have this connected to my phone actually. So let's just see how the sound quality is.
Yo, get it twisted. This rap shit is mine, motherfucker.
So you know when you coming from the hood that I come from, you know what I'm saying? You out there in the corner. Can I get the backdrop? Thank you very much. Appreciate you, X. You're the best. Big ups to Immortal Films XTV. Of course, he's always in the building doing the simplest touches. Can you put me out there somewhere into, can I go to the North Pole real quick? You wanna go to the North Pole? Nice, I like that. It's a little too cold for me. It's a little too cold for me, you know what I'm saying? Woo, it's cold. It's cold out here, y'all. It's cold out here. You know what I'm saying? But you know what could warm this thing up a little bit? You know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and put X in it, man. I need some fire sounds, man. Let's see how they sound from a distance. All right, so this is the pager. And I'm like maybe about 5 feet away from the camera. I do have a Sony FX3 that is right now documenting this presentation for the boombox wireless speaker. And here we are, we're gonna go ahead and put in some let's go ahead. All right, so let's see what this sounds like.
It is, you say it is, just because for the past 20 years, every day it is.
Yo, so with that being said, you got to hear it a little bit closer. It was like about maybe 2 feet. This is a 5 feet difference. I'm vibing with it. You vibing with it. It's a good look. It's peaceful. Remember, you can take this with a picnic. You're having a little cypher if you're a filmmaker like I am. You can utilize this as a portable sound for those that film outdoors and you need to hear the sounds. I mean, of course, you got your phone and you can play the music from your phone as well. But can't go wrong with this little classic retro pager. Big ups to Boombox, and this is an XTV presentation. Some more of the films, holla back.